Sometimes, by accident, I'll end up deleting a whole thread of messages, and then I'll lose all of those communications forever. Thankfully, with iOS 16, there's now a way to restore deleted conversations for up to 30 days. Here's how. So I've got a conversation here that I've been having with myself for many years, and it's where I send my emoji backwards and forwards to make these videos. Now, whilst it's not a very exciting conversation, I don't want to lose all my emoji clips. But I can see a disaster about to occur. So back on my messages home screen, I'm going to accidentally swipe and delete this entire conversation. Oh no! Now normally this would be game over, you'd be stuck. But now with iOS 16, you can press the edit button in the top left corner. From here you can go on to show recently deleted, and then I'm going to see that conversation right at the top, as well as some spam and marketing messages I've deleted recently. So I'm going to tap onto that conversation that I want to keep, and then I'm going to press recover. Messages will now tell me it's going to pull back about 5,000 messages. I just need to wait for a moment, and messages will then recover that entire conversation thread and put it back into my inbox just where it was before. Phew, crisis over.